Hello everyone, Commander Kingfish here, and I am back playing Chaser. Well, we made it to this far here, and I kind of quit on the last episode because I didn't exactly know where to go. So let's look around here and see what we can find. I actually think it's out here is where I think it has to be. So we got up to this point because there was another piece of the ladder right up there. So I think we have to get over here. Oh, that wasn't good. All right, so back up the ladder. This way. Up here. Yeah. Uh-oh. Okay. All right. It's a great way to start out. With a freaking jump. All right, let's take a look at this. I think there's a piece I gotta get on. Okay, I think I see it. There we go. All right, now we can go. Come on up.
To the right.
All right, yep. Let's get this gun out, man.
That's Jason. Stop him.
Oh shit. Scared the crap out of me. You guys, and that's how you treat me? Yeah. What kind of pals are you, man? All right. Alright. I can see how it is now. Oh shit. Oh, you know what? Yeah, okay. Alright. Save me the trouble. Oh, crap. Come on, I need another gun. Back up here. All right. Take that. We'll take as much as we can get. Alright. Alright, guys. Oh, I hate this crappy-ass gun. This is really a crappy-ass gun. You can turn that volume down a little bit. There we go. Alright, now I can hear myself think anyway. Not that, oh, there's that gun. Did I get anything for this? I got a little bit. Reverse auto. Semi. Come on, let's get it up. Oh shit. We're just gonna haul ass through here. Yeah. Let's grab these guns. Come on. Get everything I can get. Down. Down some more. I should have known better. Alright, back up the ladder. Alright, we know how to do this. Yeah, we get up here. Oh, no. Oh. Come on. Alright. Well, what in the hell? I hate these ladders. There we go. Alright, where in the hell are they at? Crap. Yep. Alright. Okay, we're gonna do a little better this time. We're gonna do better this time. We are gonna do better. We know that there's a gun right there. Let's grab this stuff. We gotta fucking haul ass. Yep. I don't get it why these guys all of a sudden are attacking me, but. Alright. Target. Gun there. Alright, we're just gonna haul ass. He's damn it. Oh, this is tough. Alright, let's get a different gun out. We're gonna have to need to figure out how to, there should be a way of setting that to single shot. That changes the gun. Changes it back. Uh-oh. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Alright. Well, we're just gonna have to go with it. Yep. All right. Nose out of the way. All right, we can go ahead and grab this health. Grab that. Why the convicts are shooting at me, but they are. Alright, I think we're gonna haul ass. Somewhere. Alright, where did I need to go, man? There.
Do not let him go.
Oh, maybe it's that way. Through here, maybe? health. That's not the way to go, though. Oh, here. Out of there. Probably another freaking gun here. Yeah. Alright. I'll ask again.
He's dangerous.
I don't know if this is the way to go. No, I don't think so. I saw a door open up there. I don't get it why the prisoners are now shooting at me. Alright. I see some health over here, though. Oh, crap. I guess as long as there's freaking bodies. Down in the damn sewers. Oh, okay. Cool. Have we made it? Survival part 2? Oh. You gotta be kidding me. Oh, Jesus. Alright. Now where in the hell am I? Okay. Well, at least nobody's shooting at my ass. Oh, yeah. Is that where I gotta go? I think it is. Okay. I'm pretty sure that that's where I've got to go. There we go. Well, at least we got some health. Oh shit. What are these assholes, man?
Any problems?
freaking shooting. Alright, which way to go? It's not over here. Alright, we'll just keep pushing forward. This seems remarkably easy. Oh. Okay, we got him out of the way. Crap, there's another one up there. Where's he at?
He's dying.
Okay, that's that. Out of the way. Another one. Oh, he moved. You hold still. I can't shoot you when you're moving. Okay, he's out of the way. Well, that was an unexpected turn of events. Oh, shit. Unexpected turn of events that I have to shoot the prisoners. That's just wrong. Hold still. All right. More health. That gun. Hit F6. A lot of shooting going on. Come on. This is the way. Boy.
Don't let him get away.
Oh, crap. All right. Okay, that's got those guys out of there. Oh. Oh, man. Alrighty. Oh, another one up there.
He's wounded.
wounded. You're wounded. Where you at? Where in the hell? Get down here. I don't know where they're... Oh, up there. Way up there. Well, shit. Die. Die. About time. Damn it. Hell. Holy crap, what the hell was that? Well, this gotta be the way. Huh, getting quiet. Anybody else? Lots of shooting. I didn't end up getting turned around, did I? Oh, hell yeah. Alright, fine. I'll come back and get this help while I'm here. Dang it. Get these box of shells. Alright, let's try this again. Got it. The way they've got this set up is really easy to get turned around, man. Alright. I'm gonna kinda haul ass down through here. Ah. Oh shit. That. Guess I'm at 100%. We'll take that health. Yeah, this is where I got turned around. Yeah, we'll take this way. Guys, whatever the hell they are. Oh, I see shooting. Oh, yeah. Dang it. Alright. Come on, good ammo. Give me good ammo, man. Gotta be the way to go. Oh shit. Oh shit. Get the hell out of there. Oh crap, they're everywhere. Oh shit. Okay. Well, I saved back. Where in the hell am I? Crap. Alright, this way. Alright, we'll get up here. think there's one more of those guys. Okay. Guys. All right, fine. Take them out for me. Yeah, okay, great. Oh, are you kidding me? Well, that kind of sucks. Now what? Oh, what in the hell? Well, shit far. Well, what the? Well, now what? What the hell's that? What the hell? Oh. Well, how freaking convenient. If I keep from falling off. Okay. Well, fly, you guys. See ya. Bye, boys. Alright. Good God, we've got to be getting close to getting the hell out of here. Oh. More freaking... Check out this away first. Make sure there's nothing down here. Kind of check both ways.
I can see it.
Well. Oh crap. You know what? Get any of those guys in there? Okay, what do we got in here? Yeah.
Cover me!
Oh crap. Yeah, this has got to be the way to go. They got purple blood. Okay. Oh shit.
I can see him.
Yeah, I can see you too. Oh, we got a dude right in there too.
Who's there?
All right, he's out of the way. Oh, I got... Nice. If you can get him in the face mask. Yep. Thought I saw one more down there. Oh shit, there's one standing right here. Okay, we got him. Anybody else? Oh yeah, there is one more dude over there. Okay. I think we gotta get through here though. Oh man, not one of these. Out of it. There we go. All right. Got through there. Not sure why they had to do that to you. Just making sure I don't forget how to freaking jump, I guess. Alright, well, we're freaking gonna save here. Oh, what do we got? Alright. Are we getting the hell out of here? Are we getting the hell out? Oh no, of course not. Doesn't look like it. Oh. What the hell? We made it. Well, I guess.
It seems I was right. Without you, the plan wouldn't have worked.
We're still not out of here.
That's right. Well, we actually made it to a cutscene. I think we get through the cutscene, and we're gonna probably call it a video. That was kind of tough, kind of reminiscent of that warehouse. Although once I kind of figured out that you had to haul ass by those guns. Sid's Bar, eh? Okay. All right. Out of the jailhouse and into the bar. I like it. Pretty fancy place, man. Where the hell are we going? Oh, there it is. Sid's Bar. Nice. What the hell? All right. Give me a drink, man. I need it.
Wow, Jay. I really didn't believe I'd ever see that face of yours again. And who's that?
This is John Chaser.
Well, a legend in person.
Glad to see you, too.
Good work up there on Majestic. Not only have you destroyed the pride of Mars Corp, but you also kept the Earth units busy long enough. And believe me, it was necessary. Somebody destroyed our last delivery. Not to worry, though, the Siberian Road wasn't our only artery. We have other sources.
Okay.
Too bad you couldn't get Stone, too.
Stone? He was on Majestic?
Yeah. Stone is Longworth's best man. You can be happy to have survived contact. Only few have managed that. We've had alarming news, friends. An analysis of deliveries to the South Pole shows the construction of a large military complex and cloning facility. A large one, at least class 3, if not higher.
Cloning? What does he want to do with clones? Class 3 means that he can assemble whole bodies.
Right. But these are just soulless pieces of meat. Demented individuals who, except for their organs, are a dead-end business. And this fact was bothering us until we got a few more pieces of the puzzle. In addition to the cloning facility, he's also built a dark eye.
Dark eye?
What?
It's the code name for a piece of equipment that can transmit a human mind into a new host. Not only can it transmit a mind, it can also copy it. So it can record the contents of a top warrior's mind and then transmit it into the brains of dozens or hundreds of clones.
What? Doesn't
this
sound good.
Is an instrument to build an invincible army.
The hell does he need
Scott
that for?
Stone multiplied by 1,000.
My God, we're finished.
Not yet, but we will be soon if we don't do something about it. The cloning hasn't started yet because the prototype of the future army, Scott Stone, has been on Earth on a top-secret mission. Even our insider couldn't get more details. But
top
we know
secret,
for sure
all right.
He returned a few days ago. So it's only a matter of a very short time before it starts. This isn't just a fight for the freedom of Mars. It's a fight for survival.
Wow.
So what's the plan?
The head of the company, Longwood, is sitting safely hidden in his base. Can't get close to him. The only chance to get him is to attack him and his security when he
Great.
Heads for the South Pole.
Let's do it. Okay.
I've analyzed his itinerary and picked a place suitable for the attack. The whole route is strongly secured, so there's no direct way to it, but we could use cargo and service tunnels that are essentially unguarded.
Okay.
Service tunnel E51 approaches the Longwood Tunnel on a curve. At one point, the lines will be about 10 meters from each other. This will be close enough. A charge of TopX will bring the tunnel down.
Nice. Okay, let's do
Nobody
it.
Nobody will be able to survive that.
Let's hope we will.
And the explosive? A large amount will be required.
This is the equipment for the storage of hazardous materials in the Windfall Crater. Company has accumulated large amounts of weapons and explosives here. Not everything is for military use. Some of it is used for terraforming. And we need that. We'll slightly transform the ground.
Okay.
I've acquired the access codes to the lower level, so we'll be disguised as the technicians and maintenance staff
every
2 weeks to inspect the system.
Okay.
Following the authorization, you'll proceed to the complex. We load the TopX and fly low with one of the cargo transporters. 45 minutes later, we land.
Sounds easy enough. All right.
Another of our units will take
piece of cake, man.
Removing the security and eliminating the safety system.
Sure.
We reload the freight and start for the Longwood Tunnel. We should be there about 15 minutes before the Longwood train starts its approach.
Okay.
10 minutes for the installation of the explosives and 5 minutes to retreat to a safe distance.
Got it.
It'll be very tight, but it'll work. It has to.
Okay.
We've only got one shot. Let's do it.
You got it. Huh. It's all cutscene. I don't have to do anything. Oh, the military depot. Okay, very good. Well, that Sid's Bar was an easy mission. Oh, this just looks wonderful out here. Okay.
Something has betrayed us.
Oh, great. Oh, no. That really kind of sucks. That sucks big time. Okay. Well, shit, I was gonna save, but... Come on, where's the cover, man?
No.
Alright. Well, you know what? We're going to call it good right here. and I will save it. As always, if you like the video content, please hit that thumbs up button. And please leave comments. Let me know what you think. As always, please subscribe. And with that, Commander Kingfish is out of here.